story of Easter. The story of Easter.
The story of Easter.
When spring comes, baby animals are born and flowers begin to bloom.
Spring, remind,
springtime brings Easter.
Also brings,
read together.
Also brings Easter. On Easter, we remember Jesus and what he did for us. Jesus loved all boys and girls, and moms and dads, too. He was called the Good Shepherd. Moms and dads and boys and girls loved Jesus, too. They laid palm branches in his path. But some men did not like Jesus. They put him on a cross to die. His friends were sad. On that first Easter, Jesus' friends met an angel. He told them Jesus has risen. He is alive today. His friends were very happy. We
celebrate
Easter because Jesus lived again on that first Easter morning. On Easter Sunday, we go to church and sing about Jesus. Churches place crosses on their steps.
To remember us of Jesus' love.
Now on Easter morning, you'll know that Jesus loved us so much
that
he gave us his life for us, so that we can live too.
That's the Easter story.
Go on.
Happy Easter.
Go on.